Yes, guys. Welcome back to the channel, Berlin TV. Guess who's here today?
Hi, guys. Decided to come out and do a little shop today, so I'm going to be vlogging with you.
Yeah. Hit up Morrison's and so on. A couple of different shops. Check it out. It's a windy day today. Very windy. Hey then.
Yeah, it is. Nice autumn day.
Yeah.
It's not raining, but I think it's supposed to rain a little later. But at the moment it's windy, but it's nice. It's not cold.
So what we got the black drip going on.
Yeah.
Black drip.
Getting ready for the winter. The dark nights are starting to creep in.
Yeah, guys, so you know. Yeah, I didn't even know they had like all this different spaces to walk up in here. First for me, this dog.
Myself.
The saloon over there, Pongland there. Oh wow, all the space behind
there,
yo.
I didn't know they had all this. So we're around the back of Hillsborough.
Yeah. Yeah. Not falling out.
All the shops. All the shops around here, man. I didn't know that. It's good to oh right, I know where I'm at right now though. It's cool. We're basically by the bus terminal. But I never walked behind it before. I've seen this before. Yeah.
Okay.
Yo, imagine this is in my backyard. Well, it's in our backyard. And we hardly even come and explore.
Ah, and then, the first point in Hillsborough. Oh, I didn't even realise that.
See? The bus thing there. Yeah.
I didn't realise the Hillsborough office was there. That's my place, isn't it?
See that little thing behind you. It's kind of cool. Yeah, you got all the buses there.
Yeah. So we was actually around the back.
I used to come here.
Oh,
like,
so this is where the buses, the
97, 98
come here.
Yeah, all the buses are coming. That's the bus terminal up here. So when I used to like walk at Broomhill, sometimes I pass this way and I catch a bus to go that way.
You never walk through there then?
No, I never like go through there.
Right.
I've seen it, but I never really been.
It's literally on our backyard then, that.
Yeah. Yeah, I can see this here. The two from there. Hey, tram. You get on tram? I'm not getting on tram today, guys.
No tram today.
But a different mission. Different mission. Different mission today. Right now we're in Hillsborough. How do you say it?
Hillsborough.
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 Hey, yo, look. We're in your little town today, bro. If you look at this video, Show look. Chippies up in there.
Very first vlog.
Around there, or you can go up there.
Cross though, right?
Yeah. It's good that the sun wants to come out, innit? Watch out. You passing up here or are you going around there? Pass.
You can go around there.
Yeah, you can go around there, yeah. Rassans across the street, guys. To the joint. I think it's cold.
Windy, isn't it?
It is cold.
Yeah, it's crazy windy and cold, man. Jeez. I need a grenade of heat. Guys, we're in Hillsborough, very busy. Nice, like a high street, you know. About to head up in B&M. Get me? Roll up in B&M. Pop some stuff up in there.
Get one of them.
You want to walk through and see what it's like?
Yeah. So we just need to make sure we come back here.
Fire thing.
Yeah, we need to come back here. And get
This guy's so inside B&M right now. We're like, check out some.
Like a homeware shop.
Homeware shop.
Yeah.
It's quite dark in here.
Household stuff, candles, cushions.
It's quite dark in here though, still. Dark. Darky, dark at night time, dark. Darky dark. Getting a candle. It's well dark. Jeez.
Yeah, I'll have to get this on the way out then. Otherwise it's carrying on.
Super dark up in there.
Well, we need a clock, innit?
I think so.
We need a clock as well.
Yo, it's so dark up in here. I can't even see my face. Oh, okay, I gotta stop this recording. Hey, this guy, so we just been to Morrison's at the back there. Got some goodies. We're going to grab some goodies from Morrison's and B&M.
We're going into Morrison's.
Yeah.
We've been to buy a little buffet server for Christmas because I'm normally hosting. So, got a little buffet server to keep the food warm.
Yeah. We're going to take this thing from the car right now. And then we're going to head back into Morrison's in about days, innit? Yeah. Hit up the car. We're putting the stuff in the car. Christmas already, guys. Back in all this stuff in the car. Mop as well. Got that up in there. Christmas vibes. Already. Wow. Yes, guys, so we just put all that stuff in the car. Gonna head off into Morrison's. Grab some goodies up there as well. Waiting in there. Morrison's right now.
We need to travel one of the next ones.
Yes, guys, so inside Morrison's now. Got some stuff up in here. You good, bro?
Cool.
Yeah, how's your day going?
Fine.
Yeah? You okay to be on YouTube? No? No?
I don't know, right, bro.
Yeah, guys, so you're up in Morrison's. Yeah. Security don't wanna be on YouTube. Bought the drinks then. Morrison. It's so windy outside. Boy.
I mean, I know you probably might see like my jacket, but like a small jacket, but I've got like a thing underneath this, and I'm in, so it's all good. Yeah.
Push your cotton bibs. One thing with Morrison's though, they have like quite a wide variety of stuff, you know? So when you come in here, like there's so much stuff you can choose from. Wide variety of stuff up in here. You getting bibs? You getting tomatoes as well?
On the other side.
Blocking the road, that's sweet. But you had the thing going this way, honey. Lemons, guys. All them broccolis, yo. That's crazy. There's loads of broccolis there. Loads of broccolis. Yes, guys, so we're inside Morrison's, grabbing some stuff for the house. As you can see, Morrison's is like it's a grocery store, you know, where you get like all your groceries basically, you know? For those of you though who don't know anyway. Section with the fish then. Guys, oh my days. Crazy. Tell them what you're doing, babes.
I don't know what I'm getting at. I needed to get a few vegetables, so got a few little vegetables. think I'm going to do salmon for dinner today. So I'm just having a browse, see if there's anything on offer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Food shopping, Morrison's. That's what's up, guys. So we're just going through the different sections, checking out what we need, grabbing what we need. You know, right now we like by the meat section right now. Got all the meat, like
yeah. Yeah, the meat looks quite fresh as well.
Yeah. Meat section. She's going to pinch a cow at the field.
She's going to pinch a cow at the field because it's so expensive.
I want some cow. I need some cow as well. I come with you.
Listen, do you know how far the street's gone? Rustling cows out of Farmer's Field.
I'll go with you.
It's got a trench.
I already got my balaclava and that, you know?
There's no cow for nobody because I thought it would be the boat. But yeah, but sheep and cows, I think, don't think you're picking because they make too much noise there.
Yeah.
They're too loud.
Yeah, pigs are really loud.
Right, okay.
Hey, yeah. That's true, that's true.
So you can't.
It sounds like you're a pro at it.
Yeah, it sounds like you've done it before.
You've been working out the brick pits. Yeah, and they are the noisiest things on this earth.
You look lovely though.
And they will eat anything.
Yeah.
They will eat anything.
Yeah, they would.
Dead body.
Yeah.
With dead body, you can believe
it. Wow.
No, seriously.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. But you have a lovely day.
I'm having a lovely day.
And enjoy your Christmas coming soon. This is like my YouTube. I have my YouTube channel.
Oh, you're on your YouTube channel. Yeah, my wife.
That's my camera.
No, but I'm not on it now, am I?
No, no, no. You over there talking.
All right.
Yeah. No, you're over there talking.
That's
all
right. So
that's
your YouTube channel.
Customers are just talking about the different prices for the different meats and stuff up in here. Yeah. Yes, different prices. Prices, we need them. Customers are just talking about the different prices of the meat, you know. Check it, like, it's really expensive. Well, things gone up.
Yeah.
some of her, but I just try to, I tend to say no, like if like.
I know. But I'm glad she said yeah. She'll be watching that now.
Yeah. She'll be watching every video that we post now.
She will be watching every single video that's on there now.
What I did was, I basically like clicked the notification bell. So whenever a video posts in ours, she'll get it.
They've got me on YouTube.
You're telling somebody she meet a nice couple.
I can hear her.
They got her on YouTube.
She's nice.
Yeah, she is cool.
Nice. You can tell she's been around black people because she's just comfortable.
Yeah,
do you know what I mean?
Yeah, she's safe, man.
Yeah, she's comfortable.
She's safe.
She's comfortable. Now she's been around black people. The people that she's calling there.
Well, old school heads as well.
Old school when I was little.
Plus, like, she's like 70 and she moves like that. That's crazy.
Yeah, she's mum's age, imagine.
Shopping for herself.
Do you think you need bread?
Oh, she's 50, yeah. Well, she's 50, yeah. Like.
She's mum's age, imagine. She's mum's age. Come on, babe, get a bread.
same day